The Australian TV industry is tonight mourning one of its favourite stars, a country practice actress Lorrae Desmond. The 91-year-old Gold Logie winner enjoyed an international career spanning more than five decades. Eliza Rugg has this tribute.
On one of Australia's best-loved TV dramas, Lorrae Desmond, playing nurse Shirley Gilroy, was the heart of Wandon Valley.
I am a grandmother.
From 1981, Miss Desmond was one half of television's golden couple as the wife of country cop Frank Gilroy. The tight-knit cast reunited in recent years.
It's great because they're the nicest bunch of people you could ever wish to meet. I love them all dearly.
On hearing of her death in Queensland today, fellow actor Shane Whittington paid tribute, describing Lorrae as having an enormous heart, enormous talent. We all loved her. While fellow actress Wendy Strello added, "She was my mentor, my friend, and an unending source of wisdom, grace and style." Born Beryl Hunt in Mittagong in the New South Wales Southern Highlands, Lorrae's career on the silver screen began when she moved to Britain with her family as a child. Before she became a household name on a country practice in the 80s and 90s, she'd already become the first woman to win the Gold Logie for her self-titled variety show, proving her talents as a singer and dancer.
I'm yours.
The all-round performer impressed overseas too, including a stopover in Vietnam to entertain the troops.
Tell me that you'll wait for me.
Earlier this year, the matriarch of showbiz was honoured with an Order of Australia for her significant service to the performing arts. Lorrae Desmond was 91. Eliza Rugg, Nine News.